I've been playing soccer for 13 years, actually. I played since I was 10 years old. It was my dad who influenced me with that sport. And I before I used to watch soccer, but I wasn't a big fan. I used to watch hockey all the time. I used to watch the Montreal Canadiens, but then I watched the Egyptian national team, the Montreal Impact, and all these teams, and that's why it inspired me, because they have amazing moves, they have amazing shots. And I did a basketball shot right here. There was a basketball net here that my neighbor had, and I kicked it backwards one day. It was on April 8th, I think, last year, during confinement. And I nailed it on the first try. And then I wanted to make it a world record, but it got rejected because I had to pay $5 for it. But then I just applied for another record, which was the most football soccer toe taps next. And I went for it anyway, and look at me now. In June, I plan to break a world record for beating the toe taps again, but doing 172. And the next thing I can try, it's the longest time balancing a football on one foot. Don't expect to be the best, but expect your own best to break that record. I mean, if someone tells you you're not fit enough, you're not cool enough to do it, ignore that. Just go for it, be at your own pace, and you can achieve a record like I did.